Computer science is a really attractive and challenging field. It spans over an extremely wide range of physical phenomena, experimental methods, and technological solutions. The discovery of natural radioactivity triggered a completely new wealth of knowledge and experience about an invisible world made of particles and processes. The study of static and dynamic properties of nuclei constitutes a first essential step in the comprehension and exploitation of such a world. Starting from the experimental evidence of radioactivity, we will learn about the physical features and the random nature of radioactive decay and nuclear reactions. These nuclear processes produce particles called radiations, whose properties can be measured with a variety of experimental methods and detection technologies. In this course, we will look at the working principles of detectors employed in gamma ray spectrometry. Moreover, we will see how nuclear reactions can be exploited to detect neutrons and to measure their energy. And that's not all. There are situations where radioactive nuclei are hard to characterize. In these cases, chemical and radiochemical methods come into play, often combined with nuclear techniques, to perform a destructive analysis. Come and get to the heart of nuclear world. You will experience all these fascinating and diverse methods at our labs. See you soon.